Human Machine Interaction Laboratory at the Center for Automation and Robotics, Hindustan Institute of Technology and Science, is a state-of-the-art facility. Researchers and students investigate the various interaction mechanisms between human and machine. The interaction mechanisms include virtual reality, augmented reality, mixed reality, motion sensing, etc. So the virtual reality facility here at Human Interaction Lab is where you can walk through virtual reality representations of products that are yet to be realized using virtual reality technologies. This lab enables students and staff to visualize designs, develop immersive VR environments, and to test new VR and AR technologies. This lab is a home to an interdisciplinary team with a diverse skill set required to work effectively in virtual reality and augmented reality. The team consists of experts in computer-aided design, 3D modeling, programming, and computer science and mechatronics. We now teach undergraduate and postgraduate engineering students on how to use the latest technologies in the real world. We're also working with a number of industry partners to look at how this technology can revolutionize the workplace and automation. Currently, we see rapid advancement in VR technologies, both in hardware and software. It's a very exciting time for VR at the moment to be cutting-edge technology and rapidly advancing, and it's up to us at Hindustan to enable us to teach not only for students but surrounding industries in how to best capitalize in the advance and the new technology.